Trump fan here. I am just going to say that a guy named, what was his website, his YouTube name, it's XXXYanksXXX27. He said never buy stuff from Hobbitron, but it's because he didn't like the gun he got, and it was a $3.50 gun. So order stuff from Hobbitron, just don't order cheap guns. Make sure the guns are at least $10. It'll be a good amount, maybe. If it's a pistol, well, spring pistol, $10 might be good. If it's a big
rifle,
then it should probably spend a lot more than that on it. Alright, bye.